Hey everybody, it's Oki from OCK Draws. How are you all doing? I hope everyone's having a fantastic day wherever they are and whatever they're doing. And welcome to another installment of OCK Draws. This is the Deja Thoris project, and I'm doing a set of illustrations to basically build up a skill with a workflow that I've recently picked up so that I can get better at it. It's a grayscale workflow, but it doesn't have to be done exclusively in grayscale. You've just got to convert what you do into the grayscale layer so that you can use it as an overlay at least. Anyway, with that, I'll leave you with some, I don't know, maybe reverse rain sounds or something crazy like that. And get on with the show. So here, just doing another pass, sketching things out, and having fun. Please do remember to do as the rabbit says, like, share, and subscribe. It helps the channel. Even though shorts are great, videos are cool too. Yay. It's at this stage where I am busy creating the kind of bio gear, garment, costume, organism, weapon thing that is wrapped around her body. So I'm using a different color so that I can clearly see what's going on. Because it could get a little bit confusing if you're just working layer for layer all in like a grayscale or it gets a bit confusing. So if you do each individual layer or component of the illustration in a different color when you're drawing it out, you can keep track of things a lot easier. It's more clear what you're doing, which is useful. And it is at this point where we've finished this first bit of line art, but we're now doubling up the layer and using the layer beneath to build up volume and shading with this smudge tool. So now we can get a bit of pop on the character, and that's the process that I'm going to use for pretty much the rest of it. Oh, the bunny. It's the bunny's turn. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. It helps me. It helps my channel. It helps it grow. Maybe it'll become something special one day. It's at this point where we give the hair a similar treatment. So I'm going to be quite wild with the hair right now. Just brush out the volume and the size of the hair, like the physical form that it occupies, so that we can then go over it to build up layers of details on relating to the hair fibers, or at least the strands. And that is that, boys and girls. This is the end of the show. You can see there I'm busy hard etching the body shape out so that it can help me later on in the layer selection. But if you've made it this far into the video, you're at the end. You're amazing. You're absolutely fantastic. Keep up the effort. I know my stuff's boring, but whatever. I'm fun. Yay! That being said, I hope all of you have a fabulous day. Remember, do what the bunny says. Like, share, and subscribe.